your makeup just so. Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, I'll be the one to let you know. Out of all of the girls, you're my one and only girl. Ain't nobody in the world tonight. All of the stars, you make them shine like they were. Ain't nobody in the world but you and I. You and I. Ain't nobody. Spotlights on, everybody staring. Tell all of these boys they're wasting their time. Stop standing in line, 'cause you're all mine. And this evening I won't let the feeling die. I never wanna leave your side. Out of all I found love in you, and I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me.
Today, we are all gathered here in presence of all of you, dear family and friends, to celebrate today in the unity of marriage to Javel and Jarell. Today, they meet here publicly in Punta Cana to affirm their promise to become husband and wife to each other. Damas y caballeros, estamos aquí reunidos en presencia de ustedes, queridos familiares y amigos, para así unir en matrimonio hoy a Javel y Jarell. que necesitaron hoy aquí en Punta Cana para así afirmar su promesa de convertirse en esposo y esposa. The feeling of unity between Javel and Jarell, which we hear today, to recognize and honor, is an emotion that this beautiful couple has created out of searching and joyful sharing. Their allegiance to each other has grown slowly, so the feelings that they witness now both unite and liberate them. They base this feeling on love, on mutual respect and acceptance. Así el sentimiento de unión que estamos aquí para celebrar y honrar es una emoción que esta bella pareja ha creado en una búsqueda especial y un compartir con alegría a través de los años juntos. Today, you two have entered marriage and will be united as husband and wife, affirming today your love and your mutual faith. So today I request that you always remember to take care of one another like the special people you are. Always respect your thoughts, ideas, and suggestions of the other. To be able to forgive and not to hold on to anger. And from this day forward, each one of you respect the home and the love that you have for one another. This will ensure you a lasting marriage and a happy family. Y así entrarán hoy al matrimonio y serán unidos como esposo y esposa, afirmando hoy su amor y su fe. For all these reasons and in the presence of your beautiful family and dear friends, today I ask you, Jarell, do you take today, Jarell, to be a lawful wedded wife, to live together in the state of matrimony, to honor her always, love her always, through sickness and in health, forsaking all others, as long as you both shall live, make her a happy woman and take her shopping every time she asks you for?
I do.
Now I ask you, Jarell, do you take Jarell today to be a lawful wedded husband, to live together in the state of matrimony, to honor him always, love him always, through sickness and in health, forsaking all others, as long as you both shall live, make him a happy man and cook for him a special dinner every day?
I do.
Y así, aceptando convertirse hoy en esposo y esposa frente a sus queridos familiares y amigos, now you will be interchanging your vows that you have written for one another.
Jarell Ledesma, I love you. I love us. I thank God almost every day for blessing me, not only with a wife, a best friend, a gym partner, and a lover. These past years have been the highlight of my life, and I can't imagine what God has in store for us. Thank you for always being you. You are more than a man can ask for. You're my definition of perfect. Your soul, your spirit, and love is what I am mostly grateful for. Jarell, because of you, I am a better man. You have shown me how to love myself, and in order to love you better. Falling in love is beautiful, but with you, I want to take love and run with it. Life will throw us many challenges, but I know that we will see it through and put God in the middle, because God is love, and love conquers all. I vow to be your partner, provider, and lead us in our walk with Christ. You are my forever, and I vow to do whatever it takes as your husband to remain forever Fosters.
Jarell, as I stand here in front of our family, nuestros amigos, primeramente quiero darle la gracia a Dios. Al crear el mundo, sabía que se necesitaba alguien como tú. Alguien que llegó a mi vida enseñarme that good and healthy love does exist. You came into my life to show me that love is patient and love is kind. I have dreamed of this day since I was a kid. I've always dreamed of my dress, my decorations, y todo lo pequeño detalle. Pero solo Dios pudo articular el detalle más importante. Mi esposo, gracias por existir. Gracias por ser el hombre más paciente del mundo. Thank you for being my better half. Thank you for walking into my life in a time where I gave up on true love. You showed me que el príncipe azul no es azul. El príncipe azul no es azul, sino una realidad que uno mismo la hace. I vow to always try my best to be your best wife, the best wife I can be, to center my love around kindness, loyalty, and patience, to choose you even when things get tough, to always figure it out together, and to always be forever a foster.
Chevelle and Jarell, after sharing your beautiful vows and your beautiful promises in front of us, después de compartir sus hermosas promesas y sus hermosos votos en frente de cada uno, intercambiarán sus anillos de matrimonio. Now you will interchange your rings. These wedding rings today are a visible symbol of spirituality and grace, signifying all the union of this man and this woman in marriage, ladies and gentlemen, today. Estos anillos serán así su unión en matrimonio, afirmando hoy su amor y su fe. Now, please, Jarell, place the ring on Jarell's finger.
Jarell, I give you this ring today as a visible symbol of my promise to be with you as long as I live.
Ahora, por favor, Jarell, coloca el anillo en el dedo de Jarell.
Jarell, te entrego este anillo en símbolo de mi amor, de mi respeto y mi fidelidad. Significa que estoy dispuesta a crecer junto a ti, como lo hemos soñado.
Jarell and Jarell, ladies and gentlemen, remember that the best marriages are made by best of friends who face together, hand in hand, the good and the bad life sent. They are not afraid to share the deepest feelings of their heart and respect each other's need to sometimes spend time apart. They support each other faithfully when troubles come their way. They don't blame in hate or anger, but show love in what they say. They make marriage like a true friendship, full of things that show they care, and they find a lot of happiness in all the love they share. Jarell and Jarell, if there's anything that you will remember from this beautiful marriage ceremony, is that it was love that brought you here today. Es el amor que mantendrá su unión gloriosa, y es por amor que su matrimonio perdurará. En virtud que me conceden en este hermoso paraíso de Punta Cana, here in Punta Cana, alone with your family and friends, the sand, the sun, and the ocean, it is my pleasure today to pronounce you husband and wife. Congratulations, you may now kiss your bride.
It's a beautiful night, we're looking for something dumb to do.
noche que esperé, cada calle un laberinto que crucé, porque el cielo ha conspirado a mi favor, y a un segundo de rendirme te encontré, piel con piel. El corazón se me desarma, me haces bien, enciendes luces en mi alma, creo en ti y en este amor que me vuelve indestructible, que detuvo mi caída libre, creo en ti y mi dolor se quedó kilómetros atrás. Mis fantasmas hoy por fin me están en paz. El pasado es un mal sueño que acabó.
Y vamos a dar entrada. Por favor, un aplauso para Yesenia y Allende. Con la bella chica de las flores, un aplauso para Lizani. Le vamos a recibir con un gran aplauso Irani y Jeremy. Welcome to the party.
¿Y qué fue? No hiciste nada. Con tanta chapa, pa' hacerle ranqui, tan, quin, tan. ¿Y qué fue? No hiciste nada. Con tanta chapa, pa' hacerle ranqui, tan, quin, tan.
Bambo.
Jessica, Scotty, bye. Johnny.
A ver, coupé.
Ella es la Major of Honor. Give it up to Catherine, escorted by Ariel.
Go, 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 go. La, me, ay, 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 ay. Baila, amigo Godán, brinca como Tarzán. Me encaramo arriba de ti, que es como
Come
que mi fan. La, se me entran, claro, se me entran. Baja, maquillo, como que son un pipuán. Tómalo donde van. Y no el de los palotes, haciendo un cocote de gira pa' donde ven corte. Victoria sí cree, solo con la ley. Ella coge cachapa y pali dólares. Se busca lo atención también entrada. Tiene un Richard Mille y una huevuela cuadrada.
En ese mismo ritmo de party de fiesta, seguimos. We continue with the Maid of Honor and the best man, give it up to Yvette and Mr. Eric.
Yo, shake that thing, yo, yo, and I shake that thing, yo, and I better shake that thing, miss, can I do yo, yeah. Hey, yo, come and go, so them sexy ladies want part with us, you know, they car with us, them not war with us, you know, the club, them want flex with us, they get next to us, them not vex with us, from the day my band tag, not my flame, can I call my name, and it is my fame, it's a good.
Vamos a ponernos de pie para recibir a las estrellas de la noche. Please, everybody, stand up. It's time to receive the star of this beautiful night. The Just Married Couple. They are the new Mr. and Mrs. Foster!
Jerusalem, Ikayalami, Ilondolose, Uhambe nami, Zungangishilana, Jerusalem, Ikayalami, Ilondolose, Uhambe nami, Zungangishilana, Dawoyami, Alikolana, Busoami, Aukolana, Ilondolose, Zuhambe nami, Dawoyami, Alikolana, Busoami, Aukolana, Ilondolose.
Great. Madre e hija bailan.
No importarte si cargo dinero y la familia de donde yo vengo.
Y aunque no vean tu corona, que simplemente veo yo, tú eres mi reina, mi dulce reina.
Sigo una
¡Wow! Un aplauso. Ahí estuvo la señora Maribel junto a la señora Foster, nuestra bella novia. Seguimos. We continue with the groom and his mom. Llamamos a la señora Yesenia, que está lista, que nació lista. She born ready. Mother and son dance.
Ay, ojalá que nunca se apague la luz que tienen tus ojos. Que nunca te falte nada, porque tú te mereces todo. Tú eres la culpable que yo existo en este mundo loco. Ay, la única mujer que en esta vida nunca me ha dejado solo. ¿Cómo te pago todo lo que te mereces? El tiempo que viví dentro de ti es un 9 meses. Ay, dime cómo te pago todo lo que te mereces. El tiempo que viví dentro de ti es un 9 meses. Antes decía mami y ahora te digo mamá.
Un aplauso para ellos. Mother and son, ready. Great, excellent.
I was gonna start with a joke, but Jimmy says I'm only funny to myself, so there goes that. Sister, you are the world to me. You are everything. My favorite person, the only person that could change my mood instantly. I'll do anything for you. And to see you in this moment with your dress, with your man, I couldn't ask for anything more. I love you. And I wish you nothing but the best. Felipe, thank you for showing my sister that real men do exist, that true love is real. I know she's in good hands. I love you guys and fuck, fuck. She's the love of your life, but she's my soulmate.
Great, excellent. Please, everybody, put your hands together again for her. We continue now with the best man. He's Mr. Eric. Come on.
All right. Jarrell. For those of you that did not know, Jarrell was the best man in my wedding. So if he would have chose somebody else as the best man, we would have had a problem. We've been through the ups and the downs, the McChickens and the pounds. It's been a blessing to see you become the man that you are here today. A true friend is a blessing to have in this earth. It's beautiful to see you enter this next chapter in your life. I remember the first time Jarrell was excited to go to school. I was confused, but then he kept telling me about this girl that he met. And it all made sense. Her name was Javel. I'm not gonna lie, I thought he made that name up. I mean, listen to their names, Javel and Jarrell. It's like me telling you I got a girl named Jarek, you know? My first time meeting her, this is a true story. We were at Oki's Bar in Allentown. You remember? Oki's. I'll tell you. I go up to her and I tell her, hey, he really likes you. What are you gonna do? What are your intentions here? And you know what she tells me? I'm just with him so I can have a free gym trainer. So this is how I knew she was the one. Just to see how she caters to him and how she shares the same humor as him, it's beautiful. I've seen Javel drunk out her mind at 3 o'clock in the morning and still come up and chef a whole food for all of us. That's just how she is. You're my sister for life and I will always love you. I've been married for 6 years now and I have 3 beautiful kids. Thank God they're with their grandparents. They ain't here. Everyone always asks me, yo, how do you do it? You got 3 kids, you're married, you work. Reality is, I don't do it. I'm a deadbeat. No, I'm joking. Reality is, it's all God. You put God in the center, everything's going to work out. The biggest advice that I can give you is to work on your spiritual. Your relationship with God is the glue that will keep you guys together. When you serve one another, you're also serving God, because that is what He's calling us to do with our spouses. I had to steal this from my father-in-law. Happiness is based on what happens to you. You can be happy today and be upset tomorrow. Your wife might kiss you today and tell you to sleep in the couch tomorrow. Joy is what you should be striving for. And joy can only come from God and a happy wife. Alright? Your relationship with Christ is pretty much like a marriage. You don't just marry someone and everything goes perfect. Except for me. No, I'm joking. Trust me, it's not perfect. You need to put in the time. You need to take her on dates. Get her favorite snacks. You have to do the dishes. You have to spend quality time. This is what makes your relationship grow, and it's the same with Christ. Always remember that a wedding ring doesn't make you a husband or wife. It's the life and values that you live by. All right? And I'll end it with this. Thank you for choosing me as the best man. And just like the hookah, the charcoal never runs out in your house, may your love never run out.
Muchas novias, hoy tengo a una, mañana a otra, ey. Pero no hay boda, Titi me preguntó si tengo muchas novias. Muchas novias, hoy tengo a una, mañana a otra. Me las voy a llevar a todas pa' un VIP, ey. Saluden a Titi, vamos a tirar un selfie, say cheese, ey. Que sonrían las que ya les metí en un VIP, ey. Saluden a Titi, vamos a tirar un selfie, say cheese. Que sonríen.
serían las que ya se olvidaron de mí.
Me gustan mucho las Gabriela, las Patricia, las Nicole, la Sofía. Mi primera novia en Kinder María. Y mi primer amor se llamaba Talía. Tengo una colombiana que me escribe todos los días. Y una mexicana que ni yo sabía. Otra en San Antonio que me quiere todavía. Y las de PR que toditas son mías. Una dominicana que juega bombón. Juega bombón. La de Barcelona que vino en avión. Y dice que mi bicho está cabrón. Yo dejo que jueguen con mi corazón. Quisiera mudarme con todas por una mansión. El día que me case te envío la invitación. Muchacho, deja eso. Ey, Titi me preguntó si tengo muchas novias. Muchas novias. Hoy tengo una, mañana otra. Ey, pero no hay poda. Titi me preguntó si tengo muchas novias. Ey, ey, muchas novias. Hoy tengo una, mañana otra. Titi me preguntó.
Muchacho, ¿y para qué tú quieres tanta novia?
Me la voy a llevar a todas pa' un VIP, ey. Saluden a Titi, vamos a tirar un selfie. Say cheese, ey. Que sonríen las que ya les metí en un VIP, ey. Saluden a Titi, vamos a tirar un selfie. Say cheese, que sonríen las que ya se olvidaron de mí.
Put your hands up, let's party.
And party all night.
So bring a friend.
Let me talk to you. Tell you how it is. I was thinking when I saw that body. How to get started. Tell me what the young boy gon' do. Damn, tickle you. Gotta be a kid. Stay pretty thick with a kick. That's sick. That need to be it. So tell me what y'all gon' do. I got friends and you got friends. They hop out and you hop in.
I got that coming right up for you. Now shut up.
Three.
Congratulations, felicitaciones.